Setting up, backup and restore. Overview. This video discusses the easy to use backup and restore system on the Sophos UTM, explaining the associated processes behind configuring automatic backups. The first step is to log into web admin. All Sophos UTM products feature a one-touch backup system. To access this feature, we select Management, then Backup and Restore. Creating a new backup is very easy. We can enter an additional comment, for example, good configuration. Then click the Create Backup Now button. All the available backups appear at the top of the page. Here you have the options to download, restore, and delete them. Backup files made from within the system contain all configuration and setting information from your UTM. This includes all security policies, packet filter rules, VPN configuration, and user groups and rules. Next, we select the Automatic Backups tab. First, we enable this feature. We can then set the interval of how often we want the backups created. We will keep the maximum amount of backups at 10. When this amount is reached, the oldest one will be deleted to make room for the newest. Make sure you click Apply after making any changes. You can also add email recipients so that not only will the backups be stored on the UTM, but email to other locations. As email is an insecure medium, we recommend encrypting the backups. To do this, simply set a password. Note: after setting a password, all backups will be encrypted from this point on, and will be unrecoverable if you lose or forget the password. It is therefore very important you make a note of this password. To restore a backup, we select the Backup and Restore tab. You can click on the Restore icon next to a backup at the top of the page, or you can click on the Browse button to locate one that has been saved externally. Note: clicking the Restore icon will log you out of web admin while the backup is applied. The restore process itself takes a matter of seconds, or no more than a minute to complete, depending on the size of the configuration. For size reasons, please note that log files are not included in the backup. To store log files externally, please see the Log Settings section in Logging and Reporting. That concludes the basic setup of backup and restore on the UTM. Thanks for watching.